You've repeatedly said that you see many wonderful stock ideas, but can't invest because they're too small. Given that many in the audience today have a lower dollar investment threshold.
Do these stocks have names?
Well said.